subscribe before you close your eyes. For today's video, you are helping me pack for my trip to Alabama. So I've got everything we need to bring laid out on the bed, and I was just going to go through it with you, show you what we're bringing. We are going to Alabama for my husband's graduation ceremony, and we are going in our RV. Archie and Winnie are coming with us. So I got a few movies. We're going to be gone for 8 days. So I picked Scream 3 because my husband and I just recently watched Scream 1 and 2. And then I packed Wait Until Dark. Wait Until Dark. And I packed Clue. Clue. And Who's Harry Crumb? Chargers for our phones and the computer and the iPad. And then we brought some books. So this one is mine and this one's mine. These are my husband's. This one's by Joe Moyes, The Giver of Stars. This is about some women in Kentucky. Work wish. But all is not as it seems, and Anna soon finds herself at the heart of a mystery that threatens her very way of life. In present-day New York, Sarah Harper boards a plane bound for the west coast of Ireland. But once there, she unearths dark secrets that could change the course of her life. Sounds so good, and I love the cover. It's so pretty. So, this is my beach bag. We are going to Orange Beach, Alabama. So, I'm hoping for a beach day or two or four. This is my makeup bag. I just packed some brushes and then a little bit of makeup and some hair ties. We are gonna be obviously going to my husband's graduation, and then we're gonna go out to dinner with his mom probably a couple nights. So I just wanted a little bit of makeup. I don't usually end up wearing makeup when we're camping, but since we're doing some bigger events, I thought I would bring some. This is a toiletries kit. I've got like sunscreen and dry shampoo and gold bond powder, face cream, all kinds of medication. You know, tummy aches or headaches or allergies. We've got our deodorants in there. This one has our toothpaste and my brush and shampoo, conditioner, body wash, lotion, razor. Swimsuit and a swimsuit cover up and a sun hat for the beach, and then just some washcloths and our little cooler for taking soda water and snacks with us to the beach. And then I've got some yoga pants. These are long pants, and then these are like capri pants. Dog hair everywhere. Sorry, guys. And then these are like capri jeans and some jean shorts. And my slippers. These are my Hocus Pocus slippers, but the Binks kitty cats fell off. I'm so annoyed. I need to like sew them back on because that glue that they came with did not work. Did not work at all. These are pajamas right here. Two pairs of pajama pants and then two t-shirts and a sweatshirt. Sweatshirt and sweatpants and his swimsuit, some shorts. These are his undershirts and his t-shirts. He brought a lot of t-shirts, and then this is what he's gonna wear to his graduation. And he also brought this really cute parrot one. And then this is like another Hawaiian shirt. It's like gray and white. This is his jacket for the campfire and his rain jacket. Shoes. Those are his nice shoes for graduation. My nice shoes. My flip-flops. His flip-flops. My tennis shoes. And he's wearing the tennis shoes that he's gonna take with right now. He wore them to work. And then I'll show you his graduation robes. So he's got all of his cords. This one is for the Honors Society he's in. This one is for getting a 4.0. This is just the stole that everyone wears. And then this is from his Honors Society as well. And then his 2024 and cap. He is graduating with highest honors. I'm super proud of him. He did such a good job and he worked so hard. It's really hard to work full time and go to college full time. So it was a very busy few years. But I'm very proud of him and I'm so excited to go on this trip and celebrate with him and just kind of relax a little bit. All of our stuff needs to get into the RV now. That is going to be a chore. But give me just a minute and I will show you everything I packed for Archie and Winnie. Okay, so here I am with Archie boy. He's gonna help me show you what we packed for him and his sister. So we packed his Zero toy. And of course, their collars. Their harness and their leash are also being packed, but not till we leave the house in the morning. This is a water container. This bowl on the back comes off, and you can fill it with the water. Winnie is very interested in the pill pockets. Okay, so I brought a can of pumpkin to put on their food. And then, of course, I brought their food. And then we have their Plantic medication. Can't forget that. And, of course, some baby wipes. Puppies. They're going to be at the beach, of course, so I'm sure they will be stinky and dirty. I also have their shampoo packed in the RV that just stays in there. Their brushes. Subscribe to the channel. I would love to see you back in my next video.